Hey, what's going on, everyone? Sol here, and welcome to my run of Dimensions End Transcendence Tier 1 Crucible 1. This is the left gate, and the orb here requires holy damage. You also need a white crystal character for one of the objectives. So this team, I ran 8 Arden and Paladin Cecil. The gimmick here of this stage is that, number one, the enemies have extraordinarily powerful AoE, brave HP attacks in the party, and they also will enter a mode where they gain a ton of brave until they are broken or they get a turn, they only take ones in damage. So Arden's EX being insta-break is extremely helpful here. He's also the burst character. Burst characters in Transcendence will give the party a synergy boost. While it's not strictly necessary to run a burst character in a comp to beat these stages, it helps so much. 8 actually keeps the party alive. His damage is pretty steady here throughout because of Cecil's auras, but as I mentioned earlier, the AoEs his enemies do are freakishly powerful, even with Cecil's HP overflow. And 8 guaranteed being able to dodge everything, including those AoEs, actually keeps the party alive. So that's why he's here. And then Cecil, of course, the healing. He's got the auras, the holy enchant. And then I actually ran Gabrant's Call, because Gabrant's Call, even with Cecil's HP overflow late in the fight, Gabrant's Call is necessary to tank the AoEs. Like, no joke. It's kind of scary. Those debuffs, man, they're so helpful. But yeah, I think that's basically all there is to cover on this stage. I'm going to do this for all the Transcendent stages, where I do like an intro explaining the mechanics of the fight and why I brought what particular characters there that I did. So, you know, hopefully it gives you guys some ideas and, you know, yeah, can help you out. But yeah, that's it. So thank you guys for watching. Good luck on the stage yourself. And keep an eye out for the Crucible 2 right gate thing. I don't know if it's called Crucible 2. I assume it is. But leave it to Squex to make it something different. And then the main gates here later today. So yeah, take care, guys.
の導きを頼んだ。型をつけるぞ。ほれ。痛いぞ。
Thank you.
誇りにかけて。覇者の光よ。
Jesus.
にかけて。
追撃開始。
Yeah.
誇りにかけて。
Zan!
ける。痛いぞ。残念。邪魔をするな。ここで決める。誇りにかけて終わりだ。型をつけるぞ。覚悟はいいか。はあ、 立ち向かおう。月の導きを頼んだ。肩をつけるぞ。痛いぞー。